Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulah, my dear respected brothers and sisters, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today I would like to share with you this short and beneficial story. This story happened to Ishaq ibn Abbad al-Basri, one of the great scholars. He said, once upon a time, I was sleeping in my bed and I saw a dream, someone saying, wake up and help the needy person. I woke up and I don't know anybody. I asked my wife and said, do you know anybody needs something? She said, no, I don't know anybody. We went back to sleep. Then again, I saw same dream, third time. Every time, asked his wife and was his wife saying, I don't know. He said, fine. I finally decided to stand up, to wake up and go outside to look for that person. I took with me 300 dinar. Then after that, I went outside just to see someone need something. While I was walking, I looked in one of the masjid. I saw someone praying inside the masjid. I went to that masjid. I waited for that person to finish his salah. When he finished his salah, he asked the person, why are you in the masjid at this time? And the guy said, I wanted to make a business and I went to buy something with 100 dinar just to make a business. But unfortunately, I lost that 100 dinar. I went to my friend and I borrowed from him 200 dinar. And unfortunately, again, I lost the other 200 dinar. Finally, I decide to go to the masjid and to come this time and ask Allah. Abi Ishaq or Ishaq said, Subhanallah, this is 300 dinar and my name is Ishaq. If you need anything, that's my house. Just to come and ask. And the man took the 300 dinar and he said, first of all, Jazakallah khair for giving me this 100. And also Jazakallah khair for your offer. But if I need anything, I'm not gonna come to you. I will go to the one who made you to come here and make you also to bring the 300 dinar, which is Allah. Allahu Akbar. This story will remind me the hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, which is, إِذَا سَأَلْتَ فَاسْأَلِ اللَّهِ. If you want something, anything, ask Allah. Finally, I want to remind you this authentic hadith. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said to Ibn Abbas, oh Ibn Abbas, إِذَا سَأَلْتَ فَاسْأَلِ اللَّهِ. If you need anything, ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Don't ask anybody else. Ask Allah only. So if you need anything, whatever you need, whenever you need, raise your hand up and say, oh Allah, give me. جزاكم الله خير بارك الله فيكم. Don't forget to share it. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah.